Welcome students to today's session. We are going to move on to chapter 4. The name of the lesson is heat. Now in winter you feel cold inside the house. If you come out in the sun you feel warm. In summer you feel hot inside the house. How do we judge whether an object is hot or cold? How do we find out hot or cold an object is? In this chapter, we shall try to find out answers for some of these questions. In our daily life, we come across a number of hot objects or cold objects. Some of them are really hot, some of them are really cold. Tea is hot and ice is cold. Some objects are hotter than others and some are colder than others. We often decide which object is hotter than the other by touching the object. We cannot always rely on the sense of touch to decide how hot or cold an object is. It may injure our hands. The hotness of object is measured by its temperature. Temperature is defined as the measure of degree of hotness of an object, and temperature is measured by a device called thermometer. Let us look at the variety of thermometers available. What you see in the picture is a clinical thermometer, which is used to measure the temperature of the body. The altered variation of the thermometer to measure temperature is the digital thermometer. It gives you precise readings, and also this is the one which is used for very small children, because the clinical thermometer may not give you the accurate temperature, or you cannot use it inside the mouth of a child. So digital thermometers are used instead. How do we measure temperature using a clinical thermometer? A clinical thermometer has a long narrow glass tube, and it has a bulb at one end which contains mercury. Mercury is a liquid metal. It senses temperature very fast and expands on very low temperature. It has a scale called as the Celsius scale, marked in degrees Celsius. A clinical thermometer reads temperature from 35 degree to 42 degree. The clinical thermometer has a small kink near the bulb to prevent the mercury from falling down. Now, how a laboratory thermometer is different? Laboratory thermometer has a narrow long glass tube. It has a bulb at one end containing mercury. It has a scale marked in degrees Celsius. The range of laboratory thermometer is generally from minus 10 degrees Celsius to 110 degrees Celsius. How do we measure temperature with a laboratory thermometer? Take some tap water in a beaker. Dip the thermometer in water so that the bulb of the thermometer does not touch the bottom of the slide of the beaker. Hold the thermometer vertically. The mercury level rises. Wait till the level of the mercury becomes steady, not the level of the mercury. This will give you the temperature of water. You can also use it for boiling water to measure the temperature of boiling water. So with that, we will end today's session. Thank you for listening.